We went through three horrific wars in the space of 6 years. At the end of the third one, I said, no more.
I still hold that position, that the only way for us to be secure is with peace, and we won't have a sustainable life with more war.
We each have to do whatever we can to stop the next war. And it's possible. We must reach a diplomatic agreement.